A body has been found in the Humber Estuary, according to Humberside Police. Detectives said it is too early for any identification and they cannot confirm whether the body, which was recovered close to Grimsby Docks, is male or female. A statement said, a body has been recovered from the Humber Estuary this afternoon, Wednesday, 20 March, in close proximity to Grimsby Docks. At this stage it is too early for any identification or confirmation of gender to be made. Further information will be released as soon as we are in a position that we are able to do so. Police were called to the docks just before 3 p.m. on Wednesday and a lifeboat remains moored at the scene. A body was reportedly spotted close to the ferry terminal in Hull last month, but extensive searches carried out by police and the Coast Guard did not find anything. The search is still continuing for missing student Libby Squire, 21, who disappeared after a night out in Hull more than 6 weeks ago. She was last seen on Beverly Road at around 12:05 a.m. on Friday 1 February. Investigators admitted last month that she may have come to harm and urged anyone with any information to come forward.